In today's video, I will explain how to remove ads in Android phones. See, this is how ads are displaying on the lock screen. To remove ads, open settings, click on lock screen, go to wallpaper carousel, then turn off the wallpaper carousel option. That's all. From now onwards, you won't see ads on your mobile phone lock screen. Thank you all. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon.